So, it's been such a long time since I filmed, which is my fault. I have no lipstick and no highlight. I'm gonna put that on as I talk to you guys. Why not? You guys, I got the whole new Fenty Beauty Chill Out collection. I was gonna do a video on it, but I feel like I'm just gonna do little makeup tutorials instead of doing like swatch videos. I just feel like a lot of people like when I do more vlog style videos instead of makeup videos, if that makes sense. Oh, look at this. So cute. I'm gonna put one of her highlights on too, but this is how it looks. And I don't know what lipstick I want to put on. I haven't played with it really yet. Hold on, let me just figure this out. This video is gonna be all over the place, by the way. I'm so sorry. Thick. I'm gonna try on the new shade from the Fenty Beauty Holiday Collection with the 10 Matte Muselle lipsticks. This shade is called Thick. Look at that, so pretty. I'm gonna put on like a lip liner. This is just the Kiki W Beauty lip liner number 2, my new fave. This lip liner is so nice for like a true brown cork type of vibe. And I have glitter on my lips because I was trying on the Frosted liquid, the Frosted lipsticks from the new Fenty Beauty. Hold on, y'all. Oh, if I like one thing from KW Beauty, it's this. This lip liner, so nice. It glides on so good, so creamy. This is what I expect from Kim Kardashian. Not like that weird contour stick thing that breaks. This is actually really nice. I like this lip liner better than cork. And now I'm putting on Thick. Oh, this is a nice color. I love this formula so much. Oh yeah, this color is nice. I hope they sell these individually because ooh, I love this color. Thick bitch. I wanna highlight with this. This is a new Fenty Beauty Kilowatt Floral Freestyle Highlighter holiday collection thingy. Why did it get dark all of a sudden? Huh? Wow, look at this. I was watching this earlier when I first got it. Oh, so beautiful. I feel like I'm gonna use like the middle shade right there. Oh, I gotta put like inner tear duct too. I'm tripping. Let's put it on together. Me? Oh, you're bugging. This is nice. What? Oh yeah, that is so pretty. I'm gonna have to fix plus my face though. That is cute. I'm gonna fix this my face and it don't look like sunk into my skin. I know some of y'all was like, bitch, that does not look good on you. Just wait, boo. This packaging though, I love it. I love the holographic vibe to it. Then they came out with like these metallic eye lip crayon 3-piece set. Three of them. And I'm gonna use like the goldish one. These are super cool, guys. Like a cigarette box and there's a mirror in there. I'm gonna use this shade from Inner Tear Duct. This is called Banana Frost. I'm gonna put that in my Inner Tear Duct. Ooh, girl. Oh my god, that's so pretty. Look at me with like a silver highlight and a gold Inner Tear Duct. What? whatever. It's not like this is a tutorial. Oh, that looks good on your waterline too. Let me fix plus my face real quick. When you fix plus your face, do you like go here or do you go far? I would be like here and then I go far. Fix plus, do you take it like mad far or do you go mad? Hold on, this is such a nice lip color. I love it. Look at this. Look at this. Oh my god. I ripped it trying to open it. Goodness. Anyways, look at that. The packaging is everything. It opened so cute. I just love the packaging. And it looks like this. Cute little pigments. I'm gonna do some makeup tutorials hopefully real soon with this. Packaging A1. They did such a bomb job with the packaging. Oh, and they came out with this like Fenty pom-pom and candy sparkles. So cute. And then they came out with just new matchsticks. Some are the ones that they had before, but most of them are new. So that was some of the new stuff that I got from Fenty. Oh my god, let me show you guys, because I didn't show you guys. Mara Badescu sent me a PR package. Shit is lit. They sent me a PR package and I was so gassed. They sent me a PR package. So it came with a letter. Cute. So they sent me this cleansing lotion. Real cute. I can't wait to try all this stuff out. I haven't tried any of this yet. I'm probably gonna try one of these masks on camera today. Oh my god, I thought I wasn't filming. I was about to... Ooh. They sent me the facial sprays in rose water and the lavender one. I never tried a lavender one. I used to use the rose water one all the time. Love this. And I can't wait to try that. Next, they sent me this orange cleansing soap. They sent me this, the moisture magnet. I'm not sure what this is. Most of these things, like, is really new to me. But this is how it looks. They sent me this herbal hydrating serum. Well, they sent me a lip balm. We love lip balms here. We love nice unchopped lips here. They sent me this almond and honey face scrub. And they sent me this calming mask, which I'm gonna use here on camera. I'm gonna take off all my makeup in a few and put this on. So I'm gonna try this mask on because I really need a mask. Your girl has been breaking out. It's almost that time of the month, and when it's almost that time of the month, your girl has breakouts. Look at that, it's blue. Oh, by the way, I got some other shit too I'm gonna show you guys. You know how ColourPop had their princess collection? I got a whole new world Super Shock eyeshadow. Very cute. But I didn't get the Jasmine lipstick. I got the Under the Sea Super Shock Shadow. And I got the Ariel lipstick. Cute. So, I'm trying to put on a mask right now. Funny story. I was filming. And just the lighting was really messed up by my window, like, and I didn't like how it looked, so I did a vlog style instead. So I'm gonna take some selfies and then I am going to take off my makeup and then come back and put on this mask with you guys, because your girl's breaking out.
Can we do this?
Oh wait, hold on, tell them hi. Let me fix my
hi guys. I just came home. NSYNC. Who's your favorite? Mine is JC.
She's gonna do the mask with me. And the Mara Badescu calming mask. So who are some of my friends?
Lingapo.
We're gonna try this together.
You grabbed the whole bunch, I just grabbed like a little.
I grabbed so much! They said a thin layer. Fudge.
I'm like getting all the benefits. Ooh, it smells like it's gonna burn.
I don't know. It has a high smell.
You know what it like feels like? Frosting.
It feels like you know that thing that's like oddly satisfying that people watch?
Slime?
Yeah.
A little, like a hard slime.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, slime. That's an oddly satisfying.
Like you didn't watch Nickelodeon. Need a little touch more.
Oh, I got it on my brows. Ew.
I know, I hate when that happens.
You went, oh. Like a makeup. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Ducky, ducky. I hope this helps my skin.
I'm sure. Well, I have to read the thing on it to see what it is. Like, I still math. I'm like, okay, now I know what's in it.
They say leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes.
That means 20 in my, like... Oh, it looks like it's... Is it a clay?
Ooh, bitch. Yeah, it is a clay, I think.
It's Halloween!
Yes. Ashley hates talking when she has her mask.
Oh my gosh, I hate it.
But you're gonna have to now.
Alright. Marvadescu Azeline Palming Mask. We're saying it wrong.
Azeline?
And Huta la gasolina. It's a calm, soothe, and rebalance your complexion. Specially formulated with sensitive skin in mind. Our mask features a blend of herbal extract, beeswax. That's why it's like stinging and hard.
Yeah.
And natural minerals to lightly moisturize and draw impurities out of the skin. So it's basically gonna take all the dirt out. I have sensitive dry skin. And Tiffany, your skin is...
I have dry skin.
Dry. A little sensitive, I feel.
Shoot. Yeah, me, I'm a little sensitive, but I'm mostly dry. Just like my phone. Oh, like, it kind of tingles.
Yours is tingling? Mine isn't tingling. Oh, it tingles when it gets like this. Because yours is thin.
Oh.
Mine's like globby.
Mine is tingling like ants on my face! There's ants on my face right now.
Mask time with Tiffka. You see it's like drying, but it's not like stiff on your face. So I don't think it's gonna tighten pores. I think it's just gonna like make
it... Wow, even my smile line.
Can I talk about this game I'm obsessed with?
Go ahead, girl.
I'm obsessed with this game. It is the Disney Emoji Blast or Blitz. So I love Disney. And what you can do is you can get like the Disney emojis, but you have to play the game and do matches. It's so fun. Okay, I'm done.
Tell them the emojis you have now.
Oh, so the emojis I have, I'm gonna open up Tiffany's text. Her name's Nathan on my phone. And
Nathan, cuz tell them.
Comment down below if you know why her name is Nathan. So you get these emojis. And the cool thing about it is you click on the princess and you could do like all the funny stuff. So I'm gonna do the heart eyes. Because Tiffany loves Ariel. And I got Jasmine. Those are her two faves. I'm pissed. I didn't get mine yet. Tell them your favorite like Halloween movies. You love Halloween
Hocus Pocus. That is number one, my shit. Hocus Pocus. What else?
Practical magic. You want me to answer the questions for you?
Halloween Town.
And you used to love it. I used to hate it. I never knew what Halloween Town
Halloween
was.
Town.
I like Twitch.
Twitches? Yeah. Twitches is bomb.
One and two. Any like scary like paranormal movie we like.
Yeah.
Even if it's shit. I mean,
most of them are.
Even if it's doo-doo.
You can tell them yours now.
I don't really have any favorite Halloween movies. I only like Twitches. I have Christmas movies that are my favorite. Next time we'll do another mask and I'll tell you about Christmas. I'm more of a Christmas girl.
Oh yeah, we have to do a pink clay mask with my mom, Ashley, and maybe dad. We had this mask on for 8 minutes.
Only? No.
This is how long we've been filming.
Oh. Oh, now mine's just tickling.
We could take it off in 10 minutes. I mean, like 10 minutes, like 2 minutes.
Oh, I'm taking mine off like in like 10 minutes exactly.
Mine's just kind of dry.
No, because you did like a... Yeah, yours is like done.
No, I have some spots.
You did it right. Mine's, I was like... You guys ever saw that movie, It Takes Two? With Mary Kay and Ashley? When they were twins. Yeah. That's like every movie when they were twins. And when they're twins and they switch places, and then like the stepmother had the mask and she was like, da, 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 da,
yeah.
And I'm like, the lady, the ghost. I forgot the ghost name, but I'm like, ah. I should like the same mask on.
I want to wash it now.
Go wash it, and then you can show them your face.
Be back. I'm gonna wash my face.
Take it off.
My dark circles. Yeah. Team dark circles. Okay. Okay, bye. Yeah.
I spilled all my emotions tonight. I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need face to face. You could pick the time and the place. You could spend some time away.